With more than adequate visibility and access from 27th Street, the area is well suited for commercial development. Of course, the UDC will require certain screening and buffering if the lot develops as proposed.